in there. And I found out what I was missing in my life, and it wasn't. I'm broke as a skunk now. You know what? I don't miss the money. I don't miss the money because I'm a zillionaire, twice over. But I got the Lord Jesus.
Yeah.
I remember the night at the end of my road in a motel in Nashville, searching for hope. In my hand was a Bible that I read as a child, but on that table was that bottle that was driving